Pair programming is a specific technique for student collaboration that ensures equal contributions from each student. There is strong evidence that using pair programming helps students learn more and develop communication and collaboration skills. The strength of pair programming lies in the structured roles of driver and navigator. It is more than just working with a partner. The driver has their hands on the keyboard and is actively creating or editing the code. The navigator makes suggestions to improve the code, asks questions about how it works, and should be ready to take over the driver role at any point. These students are demonstrating the driver and navigator roles while using App Inventor. Note how the navigator is responsible for testing the app on the tablet. Let's take a look at how some mobile CSP teachers explain pair programming and collaboration in action. While pair programming is a best practice, remember that these are real teachers in a real classroom and reflect the variations in implementing pair programming. As you watch the teachers, notice the language they are using, interpret how that impacts their students, and reflect on how you might explain and reinforce these roles in your classroom.
All right, so once you've gotten to your 4.3 self-check, shift into your driver and navigator positions. Navigators, this is a really good time for you to helpfully really read those directions to the person.
Okay, I need you guys to be side by side with your partner. You need to be looking at the same screen at the same time. Okay, with your partner, I want you to determine who feels the most comfortable using App Invent at this time. That person who feels the most comfortable is not going to open App Invent. They are going to go ahead and open up the instructions, which are posted here in Google Classroom. Do the My Paint Pot tutorial, and the other person is going to open up App Invent. Go ahead.
All right.
Start a new project.
Don't do anything to open it up. Okay, once you have App Invent and the instructions open, I need you to lower your laptop lid so I know you're ready.
Okay.
You don't need to slam it shut, just lower it a little bit.
Sorry.
Are you guys in? Okay, when we're doing pair programming today, again, I want the person who feels the most comfortable to be actually communicating the directions to the other person, okay? And that person is going to go ahead and actually be on their keyboard, but I don't want the person giving the directions to be touching the other person's keyboard. So keep your hands on your own keyboard. I really want to see a lot of communication and collaboration today, really working together. Ladies in the back, if you could have the person in App Invent be sitting in the middle so that you can all, excellent, awesome.
It says in here that we are working with a partner to create the creative mini lesson. What is the purpose? Craig?
Isn't the purpose to bounce ideas off of one another, to help each other out?
Yeah. And, you know, the creative aspect of this, I mean, we don't all have to have the same image just because you're partners. We don't all have to have the same idea, but one person's idea spurs another person's idea, and you can connect the two things, you can do like a lot more with the team, right?